Hi Tacos, it's me Skye here today, and I have my own store now, so apparently it's out of stock, so I've got some blind bags to fill it with, so I'll just go and get them. Okay, so they're next to me now. So I have this Littlest Pet Shop Pet Hideout blind bag, which is pretty awesome. So, I'll show you that first. Okay, I've bit it open. So now, let's just see what one we have inside. Oh, my goodness. Oh, okay. So, looks like we have this little guy who's in a cupcake. Not a cupcake, but he's in a little cupcake. And then we can put this little deco bit on his head. Oh my gosh, come on. Why aren't you working? Oh my gosh, sorry, just need to get a closer view of this. Okay, there we have it. Now, the next one isn't really a blind bag, but it's still pretty awesome. Whoops. It's still pretty awesome, though. It's a Zelf. It's Finley the Zelf. Here's a closer view of him. I'll just open him now. Here's Finley, and he is a cofish, might I add. That's why he's got all of these little details on him. And his hair, might I mention, is super, super soft. It's just like you're touching a cloud. And his hairbrush is really gummy. It looks really gummy and like a gummy bear. And it's like so gummy and blue and cool. And it's sparkly. Woo! So, yeah. And next we have Minion Surprise. My bag! So, here's all the minions that you can collect. I would really love King Bob. I would seriously love King Bob. So let's open him. Yeah, him. Let's open it for him, whatever. Okay, so I have no clue. Sorry, move, little cupcake guy. I have no clue at who is here. Get out. Oh! Do I need a speedshoot? Oh my gosh. I think we got the dinosaur one. Oh my gosh, he's not coming out. Oh, that's fine. Sorry. Okay, so now he's all on the floor. So, oops. So, here we have our little, I don't know what he is. I'll check. I think he's a dinosaur minion. Okay. Here he is, and he is just a natural, so he's a natural, and he's Minion too, and he's a natural, so I just walk to school like this every day, you guys, you know, like, getting the school bus, chatting with my friends like this. So now we're on to our last blind bag, whoopsie, which is a Minion sticker pack. So this one should not be too hard to open. Here are the Minion cards, and I do not know what any of them are. Okay, so that looks like, Scarlet Overkill, and I don't know who that is. Who is that? Okay, so I don't know, but yeah, she's like having a little chat with him. And the Minions are like, doo-doo-doo. What way does this go? What is that? Oh, it's the lab where all the scientists are. It's really awesome. Oh, that's Kevin and Stewart, like, fighting. Okay, that's awesome. Is that a sticker? Whoa! Wait, they're all stickers, of course, but that looks like just, ugh, oh my gosh. Okay, so next we have, is that our natural minion? I think that's our natural minion. No, it's not. Yeah, that's the dinosaur, or the caveman, I don't know. Back of the card! Yay! Well, not sparkly, but shiny, but that's awesome. So you guys, we helped Skye start her store. Yeah, you did really well, thanks. Oh, you're welcome. And this has been awesome, Tacos. Bye!